right, guys, now moving on to track number 9. This one is titled Outre Risque Locomotive. Hopefully I pronounced that right. I don't think I did, but yeah, I haven't heard this one before. I got the lyrics pulled up. That being said, let's go ahead and check it out. Ooh. I feel like I recognize that theme. It sounds familiar.
When you dance all night, giving it all you got, and you cover me in your body sweat like liquid honey. Your kiss is so sweet. You're my fantasy.
What I have, my body's clean, but my mind is bad. You know, some girls and boy, it's
Okay. I didn't. Yeah, I feel like this is the first song on the album that I actually genuinely was not really a huge fan of, to be honest. Like, I liked the overall just, you know, energy of the track. It definitely had like a party hype, you know, type of feel, especially towards the end right there. I actually really enjoyed that part towards the end, but I found the song itself was, it was a bit, I don't know. It was a bit, I guess, dry would be the word. I don't really know how to describe it. I liked the beat to a degree, but like it wasn't really there the entire song, you know? It would like pop in here and there, and then yeah. And yeah, I just wasn't a huge fan of this one. Just like her lyrics and everything. Like, she's not a super lyrical MC, obviously, you know? And it definitely shows here, but yeah, I just, yeah, not a huge fan of this one. But yeah, if you guys enjoyed the reaction, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. That being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.